To find out the moles of ascorbic acid, what we will do, we will write down the mass given upon the.